is actually going to work out. Let's go. Going to see a good game. I mean, but why though, son, are we? We still have some time left. And I was able to get one hit. Okay, do it. Actually, let's go. So 60 seconds left. Double luxury. Let me just go on this skeleton king in the back. Okay, let's see, what can I do? Okay, now we just got away. Got those royal guards, you know, doing a little bit of damage. Let's go, nice. Phoenix pulling up, I'll just go with this. Then I have these arrows ready. Let's go with the executioner. Let's go with the skeletons. felt safe that way. Okay, I'll just go with these skeleton dragons now. It's gonna be a close one. Okay, nice, let's get rid of that. And now I just gotta work our way up again. I'm just gonna go with these roller coasters, just place them a little bit forward. Oh no, it's still gonna be able to dash. Yep, it is. Okay, boom. Watch it to place them, you know, a little bit more further back. Oh, look at that. He messed up right there. Both of his e-barbs went to the left lane. Just like that, we got the dart. Then I'm just gonna go with the skeleton king on the left lane, block off the e-barbs. Let's go and get rid of that. Nice, look at that. So we just traded right there. Okay, okay, let's see. Let me just go with this executioner. And of course, I have no legs here to, you know, defend that. So it looks like I'm gonna lose that dart. Never mind, it is the Bulluxer, so I should be able to stop that on time. Okay, let's go, let me get one more throw. Let's go, let me get one more throw. Let's go, let me get one more throw. Did I lose that? No. Of course I lost it, okay? Probably should have placed all my arrows, but it's fine. Let me just try to go all over here. Get rid of that. Oh no, the executioner is still up. Just being there right next to it. Heads.